children. Now you have English class. Today we will learn about A and N. Do you know vowels? Vowels are A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels. With vowels alphabet, we can make 5 different words. That is A with apple, E with egg, I with ice cream, O with orange, U with umbrella. Is it clear? Okay. Now we will learn when to use A and when to use an in the word. One sentence, I have a pencil and it is. Word alphabet is P. So before consonant always you have to write A. And remember, vowels alphabet always we write N. In this sentences before consonant you have to write A, or before vowel you have to write N. Next sentence, Gopi and Gopi ate a banana and an apple. Here consonant B. Now vowel is not A, E, I, E. It's not here. So which are the alphabet is not here. These are consonant word. So here B is consonant.
Here,
and I hope it is clear for you when you